I think this is great for both Coach Bray and for the men's basketball program. I'm never about someone getting fired or losing their job or being happy about it, but this was time.